Manila Theological College was founded by a missionary who was sent here by the Korean Reformed Presbyterian, Reverend Dr. Choi Chang-hoon. The president and the founder of the school had undergone a long and arduous journey before MTC was started. Dr. Choi had been very dedicated to his mission and had great vision for the gospel ministry in Manila and the surrounding provinces. Today, Manila Theological College has expanded its course offering and has also included graduate degree programs. These programs were opened in line with the vision and mission of helping people and discipling them, starting from high school to graduate studies. The following are the programs offered. St. Lino Science High School aims not only to develop brilliant and competitive students, but also to seek for its students to become equipped, useful, and responsible citizens by exploring their potentials and desirable values. St. Lino Science High School offers both junior and senior high school. Undergraduate programs. These are bachelor's degrees of science and arts which take 4 years to complete. Bachelor of Science in Biology. This degree provides major subjects in different biological sciences, such as zoology, botany, parasitology, immunology, physiology, and others. Students are also taught different investigative methods. It also provides a foundation for advancement and specialization in biotechnology and molecular biology, dealing with equipment in the laboratory. Bachelor of Science in Social Work. Bachelor of Science in Social Work provides students with the knowledge, skills, and understanding in social work practice, social welfare policies, and human welfare. It also gives a deep understanding of some problems and issues of the society around us and possible solutions to improve the quality of living. Bachelor of Science in Theology. Bachelor of Science in Theology provides an intensive study of Christianity with strong emphasis on theological reflection on ministerial practice. It offers basic biblical studies based on the scriptures and provides language subjects like Greek and Hebrew. Bachelor of Arts in Christian Education. This degree is designed to prepare students not only for educational ministry in a Christian church, but also for a wider engagement in the society. It equips prospective teachers with the knowledge and skills required for today's education, building on an excellent foundation of theories and methodologies. Master's programs. These programs take 2 to 3 years to complete. The courses offered are the following: Master of Arts in Theology, Master of Divinity, Master of Ministry, Master of Arts in Christian Education, Major in General Science, English Language, Educational Leadership and Management. Doctoral programs. 2 programs are offered. Both programs are completed in 4 years. Doctor of Philosophy in Theology and Religion, Major in Philosophy and Anthropology, Ministry and Leadership of Missiology, Educational Leadership and Management. Doctor of Medicine, the leader in Christian medical education. It is the unique vision of the founder to produce doctors who practice their profession with Bible in one hand and a stethoscope in the other. Through dedication and commitment, Dr. Choi's vision has come a long way, but surely there is still a long way ahead. And as our family expands, Manila Theological College, hand in hand, can definitely make things happen.